from digital speed it been a couple of weeks now since bad hospital founder Jenny Clark or bad lady at T-Tel on C4 be known stole the heart of Sunday brunch we were nation over, and you know what, they miss her. So much so, that the if had a look at this week violin playing male replacement and demand the return of bad lady quit swiftly. So, you know, make it happen. CHANNEYLCOTOCIEDITSUNDAYBIUNCHCEWEBIUNCHODABNUITTUESTOSTABNUIENCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUDINCLAUD there was also an aforementioned a man who was pretty passionate about making violin, but unfortunately, we are the brunch, Sunday Brano disrespect to violin man but why not interview five to clerk? TRISATSATLYBEADWUNUIESTLEWIGINLABWUNSENTIPERVERNODISRESPECTTOVIOLINMANBUTWHYNOTINTERVIEWFIVETOGLERK although, in fairness, some viewers actually were quite interested in knowing how violin are made even if they were a little confused about what the segment was doing on a cookery show having played the cello. This was fascinating to see the process that go into making a violin มากกว่า